Yes, bitch! Yes! Get up in this shit, okay?
Trying to be different. Welcome to performing nonconformity. Welcome. Hello. Hi, boo-boo. On the streets of good old Santa Monica, where workers work and workers best. Spilling that tea, honey, in order to work for that money. Honey, presented as such, in good jobs growth, playing. For after hours are the hours of yours.
Yeah. Hello, we're doing a performance called Walking to the Donut Time. Hey guys, what's up? Come on, let's do this. Say thank you, Green Line.
Thank you, Green Line.
Thank you, Green Line. These are cars, and they are actually not obstacles, they are a part of the performance, they are sculptures. We are performing outside on Santa Monica and Highland. It's really beautiful out today. This is Hollywood.
Mercedes, Benz, Hens, Chicken, Egg. Which came first? The car? The passenger?
This is creating new content now. This is not an accident.
I guess. But so much distraction. Walk the streets documented in poet's best. Hair flared, a rarefied object. Snap. Sinning, slayed. Nails dealt, hair done, my fake Louis in my everyday uniform. From 9 to 9, slaying. Picture perfect moments of executive decision. Hashtag us.
Hi, this is Marcel. This is creating new content now performance called Buying Two Donuts. One plain and one minced.
And then can I get a plain?
So here are the donuts that I got. One is chocolate. It has sprinkles on it. The plain one is about basicness. You know, it's like a plain canvas that's all white. You can, you know, add on to it. But at this very moment, it is just really nothing special. Which one do you think is more interesting? I personally think the one with more sprinkles is a lot more interesting. But you know, we all have different tastes.
Y'all gotta go.
you don't. This is a private space. Yes, it is. You sit here every fucking day. We don't need y'all recording. Y'all don't even look that fly. Y'all don't even look up to Lady Gaga. Put around in some paint. You the only one that fly. You the only one, boo. You got Rihanna probably wearing those shoes. Don't you be. Bro, you need to flatten it on that way, bitch.
Hashtag us. Like, duh, you and me. Grow as one. In this seemingly cemented luxury. Comparing pigments out of boredom. At war. Rent paid. The gas bill on time. Judged. I try. Learning learnt. That app that broke, but your boyfriend helped fixed it. You were taught by her.
This is a gas performance here at the mobile station on Highland in Santa Monica.
They worry. Yet there's so many things to distract your vision. The need. In gas stations like these, 70% drop in prices, men sacrifice, do as he needs. On granite pedestals mounted in present place, herstory. LOL laughing for laughing calms.
Ready? What is good and what is truly bad.
She's gonna be doing a Creating New Content Now performance about taste and what is good work.
Yes, this is the work. So this was part of my early work back when I was still trying to assimilate myself with pre-established aesthetics of minimalism and really speaking to an overarching blandness of a capitalist state. But then I got over that and I decided that, you know, I really just wanted to have fun in my work. I wanted to make it a little bit more compact. I didn't think I needed to take up so much space with plainness, with the everyday mundanity. It was just too droll. So I really needed to spice things up a little bit with the sprinkles and with the chocolate.
So you would say this is a better work of art?
Yeah, I would definitely say this is a better word for art. It's just a lot more mature. You know, I was getting over normative structures and really moving into self-expression. And what do you think is better, my earlier work or my later work?
I really love the earlier pieces. I've been following your work for a while now. Mm-hmm. Just the way it disintegrates over time, you can see the art change, you know, with time. I love that. Honestly, I would buy this one. I like the simplicity of it. You know, it kind of matches my look, which is always good when your art matches your look. So definitely the early works, but I love this too.
Let's ask another person.
So which do you prefer? My earlier work, which adheres to standards in the tradition of bagel formation, or my newer work, which really aspires to be a true donut?
I think I like the older work because you have the duality of it, of like the bagelness, but it still tastes like a donut. Now, mind you, this is all coming from an aesthetic viewpoint. They haven't yet tasted the donut, and we are going to be tasting that right after we hear her's opinion. Now, she doesn't really talk. So can you just point to the one that you think is more interesting and more of a powerful artwork? That one? Okay, so her has decided.
I mean, I like things simple and minimal, so...
That's it?
Yeah, I mean, what more do you need? Simple and minimal is always the way to go.
Yeah, born Pomo.
Hi.
This is the earlier work, this is the older work.
Well, you know, you say that you are what you shit, so I'd probably do the more colorful one.
Yes. I'm a fan of Judd, and I love Hirshhorn, but I gotta go with the Hirshhorn.
Let's see. Excuse me, can you come in here? Are you chewing gum? This is the original work.
Fucking faggot!
Oh.
Hi!
I'm actually a sculpture, but, you know... And this one's the newer work.
Without a doubt, the first.
The first one? Wow. Well, you know, everyone has a different viewpoint, different perspective on what's good and what's bad.
Especially in the market.
As someone who baked them, go ahead and try them.
Now, I'm going to say, I understand why people like this donut more.
Uh-huh.
But this donut is more real with the truth of today.
Yeah.
It doesn't go down easy.
And you know what? Good artwork shouldn't go down easy.
Violence. Unlike the new age Eliza Thornberry, unlike this gallery of such sweets, my desire, what is good and what is truly bad. Performing in this every day. Why, you ask? Because I live it. Breathing it in, basking, critiquing, one paycheck at a time. Not distracted, but semi-appreciating this.
We'll be right back.
right, welcome to Performing Nonconformity. So, this is the audience. On the pedestal are the artists. We're going to be starting soon. It's going to be very exciting.
With her different eyes. She's not like us. It's a light bag. I am a citizen and I vote. Did you? I am a work of art. I don't watch Fox. I work for 8 different celebrities and I tweet as them. Chihuahua.
How much do you pay for rent? Gentrification. Yeah. Boys suck. Do you remember when they built the freeway? Segregation. Check. Check out these tanks on the road. It was cute 2 centuries ago. The stars are that way. We got competition over there. Spider-Man, Harry Potter, SpongeBob, Michael Jackson, rest in peace, soaked in nostalgia. The entertainment industry, Caesar's Palace, Vegas. Should we gamble together or alone? As long as the drinks are free. Trenda. Critical or maybes? Spin it. I watch YouTube to learn some things, but not all things. Posting, just cuz. He's the best dancer I've ever seen. Bored. Hufflepuff or Slytherin? Everyone should go to public school. Is this public? But I like all art because they do them and it's all about doing you. Whatever. I'm having a hard time reading. But like not so much reading, but focusing on all these images and these ideas. We should be paying public school teachers more. The color orange. We model everything on a business. So simple. Profits. Fuck. Private institutions are so complicated. Drinking Capri Sun in 9th grade in Section B. Have you been to the renovated Echo Park Lake? Musicians are better. Maybe I'll run for mayor, okay? Would you vote? I don't really donate to politicians. Let's talk about the decline of savings. The struggle looks good on us. Quinoa. CVS against Walgreens, the movie, written and directed by H&M. Brands. The price of oil is dropping and gold teeth are in. Silver. Should 60 minutes be changed to 30 minutes? Have you had any sleep lately? Take a pill. Smoke while I flip. A good day for me is a night. A yellow daisy grows at 4 a.m. while drinking black tea in Arkansas. Chasers, vodka. Waiting for the sun. Republican, Democrat, or the other? I'm getting married tomorrow. Do you believe anymore? XYZ, your favorite movie on the big screen, Blunted. Constantly questioning, what's your real opinion? I'm a writer. Ideas just come to me. Privileged.
The weather is changing. Melted ice caps.
Melted monolith of whiteness. Statistics. Check boxes for your checklist. Trend of the musical. Can't wait for dusk. Can't wait for darkness. Watching torrented movies on Netflix. Pick and choose, but they're all the same. The Bank of America bill is due. What about the mortgage? I don't have one. Independent contractor, 24/7. 86 my 1099, wouldn't you know? A stream of quickness in due time orderly. Consciousness. An asterisk and a parenthesis go to a bar. Blunted up in Venice Beach. Asking for change. The dream. Who won Best Supporting Actress? Never been. Why do works of art stay in the native country that they are created in? Languages colliding faster than we can understand the meaning. Not really down with Lady Gaga, it seems. Crossing borders. A violin in Russia all alone. Oscar Wilde and Frida Kahlo. Hanging out with Kuchar, smoking cigarettes with Santiago Sierra in Italy. My eyes hurt. Green paintings are finally in. Poor Greece. I live on the east side. I live on the west side of the Prime Meridian. Is the Supreme Court the fountain of youth? Ugh, taxes. I'm getting divorced from intelligentsia cold press. It's about the money. Don't forget to wash your clothes, especially at the laundromat across from the taco stand in Glassell Park. Citizenship rights? Patty and Doug finally married at last.
Lot here on 66, the place I decided to park because it was available. Availability, are you or are you not? I'm not. I'm here with the crew. Us, look at her. Look at it. Look at it. Look at it. But whatever. Whatever, right? We're just whatever, up on our whatever, whatevering, whatever. I might be wrong. And that is my creating new content piece here on Romaine. And I don't know what street this is. McCadden. Thank you.
creating new content. The poll numbers are back in, and we need some new names for colors. A lot of people are Pacific Bluffs, which is a lovely shade of brown. We also have a few granolas in the audience, artisan crafts, ancient pottery, burnt toffee, baked sienna, didn't find any rodeo tans. If you're this color, you might need some more vitamins. Found a few shiny kettles, a few perfect pennies, found a few chestnut bisques, that sounds cozy, timeless coppers, earth-fired red, toasted pecan. In conclusion, everyone is a shade of brown. I don't know why guys call me chocolate, because I'm not made of chocolate. Chocolate has no history. Actually, that's not true. Chocolate has a troubled history, just like me. So maybe it's appropriate. But we need some new names for colors, because black just doesn't cut it. Neither does brown, white, yellow, red. We're all kinds of browns, and we could be all kinds of foods. Cut.
Speaking of everybody, hashtag us. Us. Angelica and Tommy from the Rugrats, except brown. Up on Twitter and her fave Insta, being like, look at my emails. Respect us. Eating Korean porridge with that little fried stuff that you put inside. A show about Susie. In Dickies at the MoMA, being minimal. Snails are the cutest, hashtag the new dog. What's your sign? Oh, Aquarius? Trust. Hoping I show in a children's museum one day. Does this paint make me look fat? I ate a goldfish and now they call me Disney Princess. Unicorns finally spotted at the Palais de Tokyo. Trader Joe's. Just wanna be like Pina. Truvada? What time is it? I think it's the end.
Ish. She's gonna be famous. It's what she sees apart from the others, those eyes. How do you feel about the era of art? Is the current art mode just old news? Have you seen an Andy Warhol lately? Ale, bitch. Trope is my favorite word. It's the new Gossip Girl, XOXO. I love you like XO. Never say it's the end, just nah. 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 Get checked. A moment of speaking in a fake language. Can you feel that testosterone? I can feel the power. Or it is when you're up in the gallery and you're trying really hard to get someone's attention and it ain't gonna work out for you. Water from the river. Water from the river now. Bathe in lavender and essential oils. Time warner my thoughts exactly. When will we stop talking about what makes us different and how we are all the same, living in this shared earth. Done.
Love. Can you take it? Thank you for joining us. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Thank you for joining us for Nonconformity. Thank you for coming.
I'll just hit me up on my feeling now. statistics.
Points
graphs,
on the machine.
Points on the machine.
On BuzzFeed.
Registering it on BuzzFeed.
Which character of Sex in the City am I?
Which character of Sex in the City am I?
Because I wasn't born yet.
Because I wasn't
trying to be
born
that
yet.
New
trying
Destiny's
to be that
child.
New Destiny's
Lex
child.
Lex Sansei, the one who
Lex
wasn't
Sansei.
There yet.
The one who wasn't
hi,
there
Beyonce.
Yet.
Hi, Beyonce.
It's me.
Hi. It's me. Nonconformity.